right now. Yo, you wanna roll with me? Ride in the rolls with me. Go toe to toe with me. I call you over and we going at it. I'm taking your soul with me. You keep on calling and blowing my phone, cause I got some holes in me.
Brand new video alert. Yeah. Let's get it. Yo, what's going on, Baller Gang? If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys like the video, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe, you dig? We're close to 1,000 subscribers, man. Today's gonna, you read the title, you saw the thumbnail. Today's like a weird video, okay? Like, I didn't have time to make other videos because I had to do appointments and I had to do other stuff and I had to upload the video for you guys today because Monday. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, that's my schedule, guys. Today I got, it's not a special video, but I got a different kind of video. Like, it's a different breed. This video is a different breed, okay? It's different. Okay, you read the title, guys. I'm gonna be reviewing the most expensive cologne I ever bought. Like, I don't really buy colognes. Like, I just fucking go somewhere and just get it, but I don't really buy colognes. I spend a lot of money on it. This is by Hugo. No, what? This is the company, guys. This is the company. Okay, Dad's gonna zoom in. The company is Hugo Boss. Sorry, boy, it's the boss. Okay, this is the package. I like the packaging, guys. You guys can't read it because Bisque is probably upside down. But I'm gonna be reviewing this for you guys. And here is the receipt. I think it was like $10. I'm not sure. Let me see the price. I think I paid. The price of this was $110 plus tax. I bought this cologne because a week before I went to the Mall of America, guys, I was at the huge place, Hugo Boss store, where they sell suits and colognes and all that stuff. And when I went inside, I smelled this cologne. The first thing I asked is, where is the cologne? Where do I buy this? They're like, oh, sir, it's over here. And I went straight and I'm like, I'm gonna go get it. First, I didn't have the money because I didn't get my credit card. I don't bring nothing with me. I just want to, whatever. I try to make a video there. But this guy, he's like, bro, it's over here. You want to get it now? I said, no, I'm gonna come back next weekend. Then I will get it. I said, save it for me. And he said there was like two left. Oh my god. I didn't tell my mom that I was gonna buy $100 cologne. She would have slapped the shit out of me. But I would buy both of them. But when I looked at the bottle size, it was, I will show you guys in a minute, but it's not that small and it's whatever. It's like medium. It's like this big. But I went there and bought it, guys. And here's the unboxing, guys. This is the name of the company, if you guys can read it. Basically, I bought this cologne because it smelled so good. And also, this company has good colognes, I heard. So that's why I bought it. This is a package, so I'm gonna open it for you guys. And this, oh, you guys can smell that. That smells good, right? Oh my god, man. Here's a bottle. Here is the size of the bottle, guys. It's pretty big. That's the bottle. It says Boss, Hugo Boss. And yeah, so this is the bottle, guys. It's not small. And I'm like, dang, I said, cause some bottles are like this big and I hate it. And they're like fucking $50, but this is like $100. And it's worth it because when I smelled it, oh my god, it was amazing. And also after I bought it, I didn't tell my mom how much it was till like the end before I dropped her off. But I told her, let me spray some on you, and she smelled it. And she's like, give me that, I'm taking it. I'm like, relax, Mother's Day is coming, relax. So, I don't know, I might get her that. Mom, don't watch the video. But guys, I'm gonna spray you guys. Oh my god. And I'm gonna make you guys smell it too. Here, I'm gonna spray some on you guys. But this is a cologne, guys. It's freaking amazing. And why? That's what basically the video is about. Why I bought the cologne, how much it is, and stuff. Cause I want to get sponsored. Hugo Boss, if you guys watch the video, sponsor me, you dick. I don't think anybody has done this, but so I'm gonna do a little montage for you guys, like a little B-roll of just the everything, the packaging, the bottle, and everything. And after that, I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna tell you guys what happened after I bought the cologne, like a couple hours later. Oh my god, it was crazy. You dig? But hold it. B-roll time. Oh, hope you guys liked that. That was like 5-10 second B-roll, guys. But let me tell you guys what happened. After I bought the cologne and a couple of hours later, I ate and stuff. You won't believe who I saw at the Mall America. If you guys went to Mall America, you know this store called Third Degree Heat. That's where they sell Yeezys and other crazy shoes. But I saw Andrew Wiggins. But I did not say hi to him. And I'm like, hey, Jacob, stop. Do you know who that is? I'm like, you know that's Andrew Wiggins? He's like, what do you mean? I said, do you know that's Andrew Wiggins, right? Like, walking across across us. He's like, I don't know if she's talking about. I don't believe it. So I showed him a picture and I said Andrew Wiggins wearing black sweatpants and a black hoodie. And he was going into the Third Degree and we went backwards. Then we just tilted our heads. We're like, that's him right there. And we went inside looking at backpacks and stuff. We're not gonna buy shit. We just look at backpacks and then we're like, that's Andrew Wiggins. And then some kids were already there. They were taking pictures. But I'm like, I didn't want to bother him because I think he was with his girl. So I didn't want to bother him. Me, like, this is a reason why he was dressed with black pants and black hoodie. Because he did not want nobody to talk to him. So I didn't talk to him. So I'm just like, shit, that's Andrew Wiggins. So I left him alone and I was going crazy the whole day. We're like, Andrew Wiggins just passed by us. Oh my God. But anyways, guys, that's a little like story and review kind of video for you guys. Hugo Boss, go get it, guys. It's worth it. It's only $100. I know that's expensive for a cologne, but like, I think it's worth it. But I love you guys for all the love and support, guys. Give this video a like. Give it, please, like 10, 15 likes. And let's hit 1,000 subscribers, guys. I love you guys for all the love and support. Sideballer gang, no gang. I'll be back with more videos. You better subscribe before I take away your cologne. Pop a perky, just a starter. Pop 2 cups of purple, just a warm up. 2 cups, drink. I heard your bitch, she got that water. Splash.